Hey guys, I'm Balendu and I'm Abhishek from CTNOTech, and today we'll be comparing the most talked about earphones under 1000 after ATH CLR 100 and House of Marley comparison. It's time for the Denon
ANC260
and the House of Marley
Little Bird. Bang.
I'm Balendu and I'll be telling you about the House of Marley Little Bird, and I'll be telling about the Denon AHC 260. So, starting about the comfortability. First, Abhishek.
So, the Denon. I would say that the ear tips are perfectly sized, whether they are small, medium or large, because they fit like perfectly and they can easily not get removed. So you can use these earphones while you are running, and they are pretty comfortable. So the noise cancellation is very good, and while hearing music you don't hear much what's going outside.
So I think these are also pretty awesome according to comfortability. However, I would say they can go out if you are going for a run or cycling a little bit, so they can come out. However, these are for perfect fit and I like them according to that point. Thus, the Denon AHC is more comfortable than the House of Marley Little Bird. Yeah. Now we're talking about the bass.
Of course the bass, because nowadays we need to hear more of the EDM songs. So I would say that because of the perfect fit and noise cancellation, the bass turns out to be pretty good, and you can feel the vibrations. And even with the bass, if there are some vocals, the vocals are also clear. So according to bass, I think they are very good.
And talking about the bass, they both have the 9mm drivers like this and these.
So both.
However, I would say the bass is slightly better in these House of Marley, because they are super bass and kind of a thing that the House of Marley claims. However, Denon AHC are acoustic luxuries. However, they also offer good amount of bass. However, in bass, the House of Marley Little Bird wins. Now we're talking about the accessories given on the plus points.
So with the Denon, you get a clip holder and the earpieces which come in the box, which are the medium, small, large, and of course the extra small, with two pieces each. So you can use whichever side you are comfortable with. And the clip holder, I think it's not that suitable, because first you need to fix the earpieces, then the whole wire, then you have to wrap it. It kind of mess up sometimes, but it's a good effort that they have given it, at least for because to make it more portable.
The House of Marley have the small and the large tips, so they have less of the tips, so you cannot get the best out of it. However, no other extra accessory is given. So now we're talking about the main clarity.
So the main clarity. Yeah, we have heard that the vibration makes the bass, but vocals are also important, because some love EDM, some love vocals and lyric song. So vocals are also clear, and they turn only muddy when the vocals and the bass mix. Otherwise, the vocals are crystal clear.
Sorry for that. So in these also, you might find the sound to be pretty damn clear. You might find these as amazing for the clarity. Both are equal in the clarity, because there has been no distortion while listening to these, unless the quality of this song is bad or you have turned on the equalizer in your phone.
Because equalizer increases the bass and also more than the potential.
So I think this is a tie between both of them. The last thing would be the price point.
And the price point, the House of Marley was, I think, for 1100 to 1200, and Denon are for 1800. I think in the sound quality, of course, both are tied, so nothing different.
However, Abhishek told the price on the box. You can buy these for 700 and these for 550. So you can get them as budget earphones for as of under the price point of 1,000 rupees. So you might find both of them under 1,000 rupees, but on the box it would be quoted as something else. Links to buy these on Amazon and Flipkart are in the description. Do like and subscribe to our channel, and our final verdict given would be that the best would be the Denon AHC260s for the premium looks. Other things,
the sound quality is almost the same, but little things also matter, guys. So for us, the winner is the Denon AHC260. Thanks for watching, guys. Do check our Twitter page as CTNOTEC Official, and stay geeky till Thursday.